because there are so many different ways that stroke can manifest. A very simple way to remember it is a mnemonic called BEFAST. So B-E-F-A-S-T. B is for balance, sudden loss of balance, inability to walk. E, eyes, loss of vision in one eye or both eyes. F, droopiness of the face. A, weakness in an arm. S is speech, trouble with your speech, producing speech, understanding speech, slurred speech. And then T is for time, time to call 911. Time is of the essence and you need to immediately get to the emergency room.